So what's one word that represents how you want to feel today?
Lean your thumbs towards the back of your neck, back of your head.
The problem is that I don't know which I should start first. If I start quantitative first, maybe I need the dependent and independent like variables. そうですね、今ハマっているのはですね、あの半沢直樹っていうドラマですが、皆さんご存知でしょうか。
can I ask?
So is it going to the guy's circle with the Nikki Todori Koko of the Nashima? I don't know. I must have been cleaned and attacked in his shit.